going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another beautiful episode. Today, guys, this is CM Vevo. I am seated in a 2020 Lincoln Continental. You guys can see the interior is beautiful. This is the American engineering Lincoln Continental. It's for luxury when you talk about anything that is, you know, full of luxury wonders.
By subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything.
The Lincoln Continental is like one of the most equipped, if I'm not wrong, but I know I'm right, when it comes to luxury. Lincoln Continental, I personally like and love this vehicle. The only difference is that this one that I'm seated in is at the auction and the airbag is deployed. And I'm at this auction, guys. Quickly, I just want to say, if this is your first time coming across my content on YouTube, please consider subscribing and like the content, like the video, and don't forget to subscribe to my email list so that you will always receive my videos whenever I upload a new one. This is CM Vevo. Hope you guys are having a blessed day. So back to the conversation. Lincoln Continental is full of luxury, and I love this particular one, but the only difference is that this one is at the auction right here, and it's going for sale pretty soon, and I'm loving everything that I'm seeing so far. The rear is for executives, you can tell already. This interior is beautiful. Lincoln Continental is like, you know, it's more of like a, I don't know, I don't want to say a limo, but it looks like those cars that resembles the luxury that you would get in a limousine. But though it's not a limousine, this is a sedan, but it's like one of those luxuries that you get in a limousine. This beautiful light display, but this one has a front damage. This front damage is not a lot, but I don't know why. When I pop this hood, oh yeah, this is the engine, guys. Just pop the hood open. So this is the engine, Lincoln, American engineering, out here at Corpat. I'm gonna beat on this car for sure. Let me see if I can get it. I'm gonna beat on this car and see if I can get it, because it doesn't, it's not like a lot of damage like that, but this is the damage from the inside. The steering airbag is out, the dashboard airbag is out, and the foot airbag is out. Let me rephrase, I am not going to bid on this car. I'm sorry, because the damage is just too much. Look at this display, guys. Look at this display. It's like a star. It's like, you know, like galaxy of stars, like floating across this infotainment system. This is beautiful. Look at this, guys. Look at this. I like it. And it went off. Whoa, that is one beautiful display. And again, the windshield is smashed. You need to replace that. The dashboard, airbag, steering airbag, foot airbag. And apart from that, everything looks good on this car. But I know it's not gonna sell for a cheap price, because this is a 2020 and it has 18,883 miles. Only 18,883 miles. I would love to bid on this car, but is it gonna sell for cheap? Let me know what you think, guys. Let me know what you think, how much you think this car is gonna go for. But I probably will give it a shot and see what happens. There's a Lincoln Continental, and I have seen one of these on the road. I've seen one of these on the road, and I love them. The way they drive and everything is a class. This is class. This is American engineering Lincoln Continental, guys. So let us get this going. A lot of cars out here. And I've been checking some cars, putting them on my watch list, trying to buy some cars, you know, checking them out and see what I can make out of them. They have a lot of cars out here. I'm always careful when checking out cars, making sure that I do not, because I don't want to mess with a bad car. I always try to get good cars. So Corolla out here, it's like a new Corolla LE. Is this like a 2020 or so? the new one, new Corolla. Airbag, man, cotton airbag is out. This one has a really serious damage. Front damage is so severe. It's a bad car. I'm not gonna mess with a car like that. Got a Nissan Altima out here. It's a BMW. It's a Ford. And here we got a Nissan Armada. Platinum Nissan Armada. This is like for executive. V8. What's wrong with this car? The car was smashed on this side. Is that the only reason why they brought this car to the auction? Let's check it out. Front is nice, everything looks good. So why are they selling this car if that is the only damage? Inside is clean, man. It's like a brand new car. It's a 2020, man. There's nothing wrong with this car. So why are they selling it, man? You know, there are a lot of cars at the auction. There are good cars at the auction. There are also bad cars at the auction. And this one looks like nothing is wrong with the car. It's good. That's the only damage. You guys can see, right? It's nothing wrong with this car. You can buy it and you can fix that easy. Well, I don't know how much this car is gonna go for. And it only has the mileage is not displaying. That's why it is non-available. Oh, okay. Because the mileage is not showing, so maybe that is another problem. Maybe that's another reason why they're trying to sell it, but I don't really know. But it looks clean. The inside is in the remote is even here. Wow, you have a remote to control your screen, TV, and everything. It's family package. I love this car. I love the ruggedness of the suspension and everything. It's nice. But I know it's not gonna go for cheap though. It's not gonna be cheap, I know. If I was to take a guess on this car, I probably would say before you spend 10 grand, you will get it. Yeah, before you spend $10,000, you will get this car. Yeah, you get it. And nothing is wrong with it, so you almost would not even fix anything. You know, I like cars like this. But it's a lot of gas though, because you spend a lot of money on gas, unless you don't mind. If you don't mind, that's cool. But it's a lot of gas. The V8, yeah, Japanese engineering right there. Right here we have QX60 Infinity. Infinity QX60. Front damage. It's not bad, but oh man, this is too much. Too much damage. Too much. Yeah, I passed. Too much. Check this out, guys. This is a Corvette. This Corvette is done. It's game over for this Corvette. I can guarantee you guys, it is game over for this Corvette. I don't know what the person that was driving this car, I don't know what they were thinking, but it's too much. Man, he has four pipes in this Corvette. It's done. Now we have a GT Mercedes AMG. This is another wonder, a super machine, V8 turbo from Germany. This is another beautiful magic that the German machine is known for. Man, this is like a space machine, guys. You know how fast this thing can go? You know how fast this thing can drive, guys? Look at this. Woo! That's why I love Mercedes. German machines, they are doing wonders. Check this out, guys. This is a super car, super ride. The person that was driving this car, the owner, was careless. That's what I can say. Just look at the damage. They were driving too fast, careless, and they destroyed this beautiful baby, this beautiful V8 Jama super machine. The owner was careless. That's the only thing I can say. How could you? How could you drive like this? Or how could she? I don't know, but whew, it's a nice one, man. Let's take a look at the rear again. Look at those rims, guys. Check that out. Check it out. Check it out. Now, see, this is like, it's like from the future. It's like from the future. Just look at this. This is like a 2024, 2025 car. Just look at this. The design is so futuristic. It's like from the future. This is the damage. Again, the owner was careless driving this car like that. You don't drive cars like this carelessly, because they're just too beautiful and too fast. But that's what it is, you know. It's out here at the auction. Somebody's gonna buy this, but I would not even put my money on this, even if I have the money, because it's a whole lot of things that you have to fix. The rim, the suspension out here is bad already. You can see the rim is not straight. See the tire is out. It's out of track, and you have a front damage too. And there's no airbag. No airbag deployed. I'm surprised. There's no airbag. No airbag deployed. No airbag deployed. So I don't know, but maybe the owner just turned it off, kind of. Maybe that's the reason why I didn't deploy. But the front again is severely damaged. That's a whole lot of money that you need to put into this to fix this car. But shame on the previous owner. Shame on the owner. They were driving too fast. That's what cost this. I love Mercedes though. Beautiful. So LX 500, Lexus LX 500, and you guys already saw the front. The damage from the front was so bad, and the interior is dope, man. I think that Lexus, they are just trying to compete with Mercedes, because this is like what Mercedes is doing, and the Lexus LX 500 is showing the same design that you would find in a Mercedes X 550. Mercedes S550 and the Lexus LS500, which would you rather pick, guys? Comment, let me know what you think in the comment section below about the Mercedes S550 versus this particular Lexus LS500. Because I just think the both cars are beautiful. The interior, the design, everything is just, I don't know, it's jaw-dropping. I'm short of words. I don't know what to say. It's too beautiful, too fantastic, and you know, attractive. Here we have an Alfa Romeo. Alfa Romeo, this is like another Italian machine. Italian machine, Alfa Romeo. And the interior is always super dope. Luxury, this is beautiful. I like the interior. It's futuristic. Everything is inviting, nice, you know. So I don't know what's wrong with this car. Why are they trying to sell it? It's a Q4 Giulia Alfa Romeo, Italian machine, very, very fast when it comes to speeding and everything. But why are they selling this car? Everything looks good. So that's another area and aspect that I always like to focus on, because when cars are complete and everything is complete, first question you want to ask is, why are they selling a complete car? Because the reason why cars are brought to the auction is either because something was wrong, a little dent, a little body work needs to be done. But if the car is 100% complete, then you want to be very careful. You want to check it properly and make sure nothing is wrong. So that is one area that everybody should look into. Got a Range Rover over here, Discovery Sport. It's a Range Rover, Land Rover, Discovery Sport. Everything on this one is gone, as you guys can see. Airbag is out, the infotainment system is out, everything is gone. So you get a lot of cars like this at the auction. You also get good cars at the auction. You want to be careful at the same time. There are good cars, there are also bad cars. Some Mercedes right here. We got an Audi Q5. So guys, this is it for this episode. Hope you guys like it. Hope you guys will enjoy every single aspect and energy that I've put on this video. Subscribe to the channel. Subscribe also to my email list so that you will be the first to always get my alerts. My email list is in the description below. Subscribe to my email list. And I will see you guys in the next one.